again.
Happy New Year.
Live reporting from Baghdad, Iraq.